Swing into action. Pretty close to you. Hey, wouldn't it be great if this was the last crime ever? Nah, a girl can dream.
Fake news reports are being circulated saying people don't like being part of Chronopolis. Citizens are reminded that watching or listening to any news other than official Kang news is a crime punishable by lifelong imprisonment. Also, did you hear about our free Kang-O-Rail service?
Big shield disappearing from Kang's tower means this thing is nearly over.
Oh boy, where'd I end up this time? Seriously, can't a swine go 2 seconds without being dragged into another universe? What are we dealing with this time, huh? Population enslaved by killer bread people? The only currency is love? Everyone's favorite movie is Howard the Duck?
Every day.
Whatever, that's not important right now. I need to find my friends. They were with me right up until I was brought here, so it stands to reason that they were probably yanked into this place too, right? In that case, we better find them before those killer bread people do. So, you're coming? Thanks, pal. I didn't really fancy my chances wandering around this weird place without some backup. Keep your eyes peeled for my friends, okay? You probably know them when you see them. Don't worry, buddy. We'll save you. Huff and puff, old Ratwing. Buddy, I know this might not be the best time, but you realize you're not wearing any clothes, right? And we're done. You okay, Ratwing? That's cool. We'll catch up later. I still gotta find the others. Bruce Baerner? Is that you? Where'd you get that hat? Bruce, seriously, what's with the hat? Did they make you president? Because that would be the best. Okay, Bruce, you're safe now. I want to hear about this hat thing later. All right, with those guys safe, that just leaves... I'm not gonna lie, I'm a little disappointed that we've not seen any Killer Bread people yet.
Hey there!
Hey, nobody lays a hand on Mary Jane Water Buffalo on my watch! Don't worry, MJ, we'll save you!
Parking tickets. Honestly, you'd think the public eye were conspiring to make some sort of profit from people parking.
We did it! You're not hurt, are you, MJ? MJ, where are you going? Oh, okay. I'll catch up to you. Well, that's all of my friends accounted for. I kind of feel like I should apologize for their behavior. They're not normally this rude. Or quiet. Or quite so keen to walk around on all fours, now that I think about it. Ah, interdimensional travel does stuff to you, I guess. Each time I take a trip through the multiverse, I have to relearn how to put on socks. Strange, but true. But enough about that. Thanks for the help.
Is that right?
I must protect my people in this strange new world.
keep getting targeted. You think the public eye were conspiring to make some
I believe I may be of some assistance here. Interesting item. It must not be allowed to fall into...
I suppose there are aspects to living amongst mortals that I still fail to grasp.
Like the cybernet is playing up again.
Just a big hole where it used to be.
You can do it, Avengers. I believe in you. Even if your actions are technically authorized by Alchemax. I hear that Demonix is hiring. Too bad they have such a bad reputation. And that name can't be doing them any favors. What are the weather settings today?
My magic appears to be well suited to deal with this.
I hear that Demonix is hiring. Too bad they have such a bad reputation. And that name can't be doing them any favors.
Do you ever get nervous?
Surveillance drone is a punishable offense.
Something heavy at them.
The immortal Iron Fist is ready to face any challenge. Vision of total victory and nothing else.
I think this cements Dan the Man as the king of cameos.
Hero, prepare to be amazed. feeling so mighty about this right now?
Reporting for duty.
You or somebody you know been affected by the symbiote? Then call Symbiote Support. I've been keeping tabs on Venom and Carnage for a while now, trying to stop him from causing trouble. After all, the last thing I need is people on a witch hunt for anyone with the symbiote. But I lost track of them. Last I heard, they'd gotten mixed up in something at Alchemax, but that's where the trail goes cold. Doesn't feel right that they just disappeared after. Think you could help me track them down? Thanks. I've tried asking around once, but maybe you'll have more luck. So, did you find anything out?
I did indeed see a creature, black as night, with razor-sharp fangs, and as big as the city itself. But that's nothing new. Big Rock Panther is always there, watching over us. Snarling at us, I guess.
I hear the Demonix is hiring. Too bad they have such a bad reputation. And that name can't be doing them any favors.
If you've got business at Oscorp, you're out of luck. There's nobody on the reception desk. Ooh, might have been the guy who came running out when I got here. Come to think of it, it did kind of look like he'd had a scare. Still no sign of them here.
I saw the beast. It moves swiftly between cities, consuming its victims in one, only to regurgitate them in the next. They call it the Kango Railcar.
Apparently, there's some shady kidnapping rackets going on.
They told me that being a receptionist would be just taking phone calls and doing my nails all day. Nobody said nothing about signing in no symbiotes. And two of them, too.
If it's a horrific sludge monster you're looking for, I know where you can find one. My house, because my mother-in-law is visiting.
Oh, snap!
Honestly, you'd think the public eye were conspiring to make some sort of a profit.
Got any more? Panic at Oscorp, huh? There could be something to that, if we knew what spooked the guy. So this guy had a run-in with symbiotes at his receptionist job. Just need to piece that together with the location. So two symbiotes crashed the Oscorp building, huh? There's no doubt about it. It's gotta be Venom and Carnage. Which probably means that they went looking for a cure, maybe. Can't think why else they'd go there. Of course, there's one way to be sure. But anyway, thanks. You were a huge help.
Interesting specimen. Shame, I probably got a...
Hey, you didn't think you could be that helpful and not unlock a new Gwenpool mission, did you? Go check out that bad boy.
Not far from where you are. You know what to do.
Time for a checkup. Carnage and Venom have ended up at the clinic. They're feeling maybe the symbiotes are being a bit more control-y than usual. And it never hurts to get those things checked out. I mean, we've all been there, right? Ah, here comes the doctor now. What? That's clearly Dr. Kurt Connors, aka the Lizard, sporting a fake mustache and... Oh, it wasn't a real clinic at all. Just some kind of ruse to capture Tweedledum and Dumber. Dr. Connors is probably wondering if there are elements in the symbiote's makeup that he can isolate to help with his unique lizardy problem. I mean, that's just a guess, but, you know, I'm probably right. Let's find out!
Security notice. Staff are ordered by Dr. Connors to maintain vigilance at all times. Symbiotes are dangerous, like super dangerous. Don't say we didn't warn you. Have a great day.
Hey, quit playing around with that stupid bear. It's time to break out of this place.
You don't stand a chance!
Enough of the jokes. Now get me out. Stay back. If we can get around it, we can take that sucker out from behind. We can almost smell the mayhem waiting to be unleashed.
obviously too tame for me to deal with.
Of waiting for something to fight. To do is get past that security scanner, and we're out.
Easier than taking candy from a baby, and I know, because I've done it!
Hey, give me a hand, will ya? Myself in these crazy situations. A superhero right now. Thank you.
Does my butt look big in this?
Quit playing around. We're not going to a fancy dress party, you know. We are so good at this stealth thing. We should join S.H.I.E.L.D. or something. I'd make a great agent.
What?
I mean, we should totally team up and take down Spider-Man in these disguises.
Comical disguise detected. Initiating lockdown. Calling all available security guards. That'll teach you to try and trick me. Have a great day.
That's fine. I was looking for a good fight anyway.
Bring it on.
So, my specimens think they can escape. We'll see about that.
Why don't you pick on someone your own size, Connors?
Oh, don't worry. I fully intend to.
Just let us out of here already!
I'll let you leave when I...
Take him down, big guy!
Access granted. Have a nice day, Dr. Connors.
Just shut up and jump.
With hindsight, maybe the stairs would have been a better option. The main thing is they got out. I'd suggest they head for a real hospital, but I think they might have had their fill of doctors. They seem happier with the whole symbiote thing, too. I mean, I've never seen them look happier. Aw, look at them frolic. I never had Venom down as a frolicker. Bad news for Dr. Connors, though. Rather than kidnapping spider folks, maybe he should try seeing a vet about his lizard thing. Just a thought. Stay out of trouble, kids!
traveling up in that ruined building? Man, I do not get...
Citizens are warned not to approach the Kang surveillance drone. Kang surveillance drones operate in this area.
Treat yourself to a new horse.
This one's a doozy. Think you can get to it?